Well, there it is, Bobby. The Saints receiving no love here.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are. And of course it is. After what their camo did to Stillwater, they're lucky the fans aren't knifing them on their way to the ring. Wait, oh my God, look at that. It's Angel De La Muerte.
Angel De La Muerte, the second half of Pale Riders, sometimes regarded as the herald of a walking apocalypse. The youngest wrestler to ever win the Super Kick of his hair in the Steel Court Arena.
History is writing itself tonight, Zach. After his questionable loss to Kilbane years ago, Angel dropped off the face of the earth. If you're a fan of Murder Brawl, this is shaping up to be the best night of...
Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.